The Coliseum is open for business and hungry.
I heard Dunkwood.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Okay.
I got this.
Do this well.
Try this.
Would kill for a shower.
Easy now. Let's do this. Take the lead.
About damn time.
Let's go. Tella! Give him your all. The limit and beyond. There's no escape. Bring it. Watch yourself.
Hang back.
That's the way to do it.
Okay, let's go.
Gotta finish it quick.
It's on you.
I got this. Freeze! Finish him off.
My turn. Here it comes. Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn!
Bring it!
Ah! Gotta love it!
Let me handle it! Yeah. Watch yourself!
I got this. Alright. Need a light. Nothing to it. This won't take long.
Not at all.
It's on you.
I got it.
No. Gotta stay.
Tella! Damn it. And I can't stay away.
You ain't gonna get away. Back up the lift. How'd you like that?
Okay. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. Bring
it!
And don't come back!
Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Well?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Freeze!
Whatever.
Keep it up! Don't think you'll walk away from this! Gotcha! Gotcha! There's still a thing!
Not bad. Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him! He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
It's on you.
All right. Watch and learn. Bang, bang.
Ha!
Gotta be careful. Got his ass. Come on. Here it comes. Here we go. Get ready. No turning back. It's on you.
Get this much.
Coming through.
Out of our way!
You scared of something?
Yeah! I think so!
Come on!
It's on you.
About damn time!
Shit!
Back up the lift! Give them hell!
Let me get it! Can't afford to lose focus.
All right. The right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, Rat Boy.
Need a light. Let's do this.
Finish it.
Say your prayer. That's a delivery. That's all. What the hell? What the hell? Fire it one up!
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Focus.
Hang back. Steady now. No holding back. Best do it right.
Still here.
Shit. Time to go. You're mine.
Bring it on.
Don't overdo it.
All right. Watch it learn. Here it comes.
Is that it?
You're up! Nail you!
Taking over. Need a light. Let's do this. No more fighting, guys. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Hang back. I got this.
Want some more?
Let's try that again.
No, you don't.
Don't overdo it.
About damn time. Bring in the heat. That's a delivery. I'm counting on you.
Let's pour out the
I've got this. Try this. Don't stop now.
This is bad. That was pretty damn good, huh?
Let's keep it up.
Okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Here I go. You're mine. Keep it together.
Yeah!
I got this. Freeze!
I'm waiting.
Keep it up! Bingo!
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Bang, bang. Fire it one off. Suck on this.
Come on.
Want some more? Ooh. Ooh, gotta love it. Oh, yeah. Another one in the bag.
Give it all you got.
It is me, my flesh.
There! Okay, let's go. Freeze! Finger!
Hang back! Burn! Don't overdo it.
About damn time. Time to fry. Gotta catch you sleeping. Here it comes. Or on the back.
Get in there.
Leave it to me.
Would kill for a shower.
Going it alone.
Ain't no walking away from this!
So you'd better run!
It's over.
Too late!
Was never in doubt.
Ain't this some crazy shit?
Let's get it done. Take the lead.
Oh, my! Watch and learn! Need my help, do you?
Is that it? Taken over. That's that.
There!
It's on you.
About damn time!
Come on.
Give him your all!
I'm waiting.
Chill out!
That it? Won't be tough. Try deal with that.
Need my help.
Let me deal with no surprises there.
Keep it coming! I'm ready!
One step at a time, huh? We do this fast. So dire.
Alright! Watch and learn! Stop it!
All set!
Come on! Steal! Hurry up! See ya!
Was never in doubt.
People here. Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into Corneo's mansion.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Corneo.
Okay. It's
over. Chill out!
Whatever.
Give him your all!
Come on.
Come on! Here!
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Keep it together.
I got this. Chill out!
I'm waiting.
Finish him off! You're gonna feel this one! Gotcha! Let's pour on the
enough. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Here it comes! Don't look now, but it's...
Let's do this. Nothing to it. You're good at this.
Told you so.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake.
Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo.
my turn.
Yes, it's my turn! Gotta love fire in one off! Hit fire!
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.